I'm gonna start this now. I'm gonna try and get the scripts out. It's been so long since I've done these scripts. I can't really remember the vision I had for them. I had to force it, man.
She nodded her head, but after thinking some more, she started talking out loud. Hello? Hello? She was about to give up, but then the voice answered back. Good evening. Good evening. Who are you?
I forgot how your story was. I can't believe I forgot how your story was.
Where did I put the rubber?
That is deadly, bro.
You need to rub this. Don't have to rub this. Game over.
It looks bad. I don't know if you can tell. This box is huge compared to the other two. And I did a box for commentary. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, this is just, you know, winging it. So. I'm cosplaying as a scriptwriter, storyboarder, don't know if that's an actual word. Cosplay as a director. Not cosplaying as actress, because I'll be that one day. I need to believe, and I need to constantly remind myself to not have negative thoughts, and I can actually do it. Thing is, I haven't actually told my parents that I want to do acting. I don't know how they react. I don't think they'll be supportive, but at the same time I feel like they would still be supportive, if that makes any sense. Like, they just want me to be happy and to be able to support myself and stuff. To support myself, it's a bit hard when you're new in the actress thing. So I don't think they'll be very happy, but at the same time, they'll support me if it's what I really want to do, maybe. I don't know. She's still recording. I thought you were gonna die. Thank you. stressed, I was afraid, I was petrified. You give the key. I need for just 1 second. You'll be back on me. Go now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around and out. 'Cause you're not welcome anymore. Heaven reels me. Lay me to where you are. I wish you broke my heart. This is much better.